Hi, my name is Divakar Kinra, and my CDOC's tip of the day has to do with pulp testing, and specifically when we're trying to test for heat. Now, heat can be very difficult to test for, and when somebody tells me that they have a problem drinking hot coffee, I want to get them back in action as soon as possible. So what I suggest is when we're testing for heat, let's try using the Calamus unit. Now, the Calamus unit in normal circumstances is used for obturation. Well, in this case, I'm going to use, there's a little adaptive device that I attach to the Calamus unit, and that will allow me to apply heat to the tooth. It's a really easy way to introduce heat to an area that may be challenging to get to and may be hard to reproduce. In this way, you're going to place the heat onto the tooth, and that will help you with deciding if heat is the actual issue for that specific tooth. Now, the Calamus unit is a great way to use for pulp testing and for obturation, but in this case, it's a great mechanism to get that heat to the tooth as fast as possible. Thank you very much. I hope you use it tomorrow.